Why?
I apparently have Vi. I don't know how to play Vi. I have an idea how to play Lulu. He's got his good for Lulu. I also do not know how to play Orianna. So will Sword Story work for Orianna? Is Vi 80? Alright. I don't know how to play either of these champions, so I'll just take the one that I guess is better. Yeah. Wait, what is. I can't play Sion. I don't own all the champions, I'm sorry. Wait, does Vi have mana? Oh well, doesn't matter now. Okay. I don't know things. Make some coffee and put hot chocolate in it. Yeah. Yeah. Will you open my goddamn task manager? God damn it. Can't see my thing. There we go. Finally. Give me my task manager. Hello? Task manager? Yes. That thing. I want that thing. Give me that thing. So I could set the priority of league. I didn't do it fast enough. Yep. No. Not the... When the game pops up on the screen... It's a different program than just the regular league client. So when it closes, it sets it back to normal priority. So when I open another league game, I have to reset it. And I'm still at zero because this goddamn thing won't open. Shut up. Thank you. Holy shit. God damn, finally. Selena. You know, there's plenty of places out there that you can work. You should try that. Did you talk to Sylvia about the 24th? Not the 24th. Is it? That's good. Alright. You may not shop after leaving base. Call Sylvia. That's what you keep saying. The charge is a powerful move. Carries Vi forward. Dashes forward, dealing damage. An attack on the same target does an additional damage to the target. Is it passive? Probably. Well, I don't have money for Ubers. attachment is behind it. Two charges of the punch at once. Okay. This is a dash that slows and does damage. Stops gliding with the enemy champion. I have gas money more than I have Uber money. He kind of just jumped on you. Thought you noticed you were running the opposite direction, so. Very nice. Should upgrade that. Yeah. Fuck you, Kennen. Okay. I'm gonna punch this plant in the face. I have a thing following you. Alright. No! Damn it, I'm dead anyways. Okay. Well. Grab that. Yes, that's it. Okay, grab that. What does this do? Ooh, that's interesting. Here comes the okay. Why is weird? No! Fuck off! Yeah. No! That's so sad. No! Damn it, I was trying to dash back and I hit the wrong button. Well, dear. Go ahead and grab this. Oh, go ahead and just grab that. Awesome. Okay. By a Rengar. No, God damn it. So close. Woo! Down with the cannon. God damn, Lulu. Assist. I'm assisting hard as I can. Your team has destroyed a turret. Here I come to save the day. Or wreck it. Alright. Ah, come on, my ult is wrong. I was gonna charge to her. Ouch. Still alive, levitating sheep. Orianna's name is Levitating Sheep. Thank you. All right. And we're here again. No. Yep. No. Ah, Kidden. God damn it. Ah, Rengar, god damn it.
He's so salty.
Ah. That Rengar did not want to die. Yep, that's really bad. That's good. That's really good. No. Do it. Stay alive. Stay alive. Kill Rengar. No. Shut up, Selena. You're not helping. Shit, that's bad. Very bad. I'm dead. I guess. Sorry, Pat. Well, fuck. That's okay. So many plants. And now they're all dead. Where is Rengar? You were correct, he was. No. No, he's right. God damn it, he's right there. Damn it. Okay. No, I. Oh shit! Can't. Nope. Ow. Okay. Run faster! Woo! Gotta love this mushroom. No, kitten! God damn it, kitten! Why? Why did I go back? Ah! I'm gonna go touch this tower. Never mind. Nope. That's bad. Fuck that. We were running and then we were winning. Here I come to save the day. Or wreck it. Vi is so weird. It's hard to play. Alright, I'm gonna touch this tower now. It's wide. Shut down. Get it. Get it. Ah, man. Damn. Well. The rest? I'm my own backup. Get away. Get away from my tower. That's good too. Ah, damn it. I got rooted. And then I died. Get back, Lulu. Be careful. No, Lulu! No! Teemo, you got this, right? Oh, okay. That's okay. It's okay. Oh, God. That's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's great. We have all the cheese, and it's like 4 o'clock. It's so late at home. Okay. How does that help? That's a tolerant looking motherfucker. What kind of insult is that? God damn it.